my boy Bill.
We enter the dungeon.
Don't lose your head about it. The actual Iron Throne.
That's my joke, damn it. Compelling and rich. That's cool.
Definitely up to something.
Shoo.
Baloo.
Size.
Size?
It's so out in the open that no one expects it.
Urban Outfitters.
What a weird culture.
Do you know why?
It's real erotic.
Let's see what it's all about. You got feelings in your
heart. Size doesn't matter.
No words at all. And there's nothing here to bind you. It's no way for life to start. Do you know that tonight the streets are
teen sensation Justin Bieber.
Oh baby, you should go and love yourself.
Walking around, seeing some good old stuff.
James has been complaining about the walk for about half an hour already.
Because I was dragged to a house with a line the size of a fucking long line.
Waiting for a train an hour. Can we go there?
So, we're on a train.
And thus our 40-hour total train time begins.
I hope this old train breaks down, then I could take a walk around, see what there is to see. Time is just a melody, with all the people in the street walking fast as the feet can take them, I just roll through town.
Welcome to Duisburg.
It's 10:30.
So excited.
Our next train is at 2:30 a.m.
What to do for 4 hours in Duisburg?
Everyone's walking that way. Maybe we should go that way too.
Now would be a great time to know German. Beer number three. 1:43 in the morning, Duisburg, Germany. I lost my wallet. Ugh.